And welcome back, guys. We're gonna go ahead and play some more Dying Light 2, but this one's gonna be a little bit different. We're gonna go ahead and get the safe houses around here to make it easier on me to get through the questing and storyline a lot quicker. You can see I got this substation online. I still have to travel all the way over here to turn this one on. By turning these on, it turns on the power for the city, which also means Metro Rail. For those that actually don't have generators. This one has a generator, that one has a generator, but that one's actually really hard to do during the day, so that's why they say do it at night, because then you don't have to deal with all the ester enemies in there. So the plan here is to go ahead this way. We're going to try to get that safe house, go over this way, get that safe house. We can't get this one until we get a national mission. Go over here, try to get this safe house, and just kind of work our way around to this airdrop, basically. And if we have enough time, we'll do this facility and get those four inhibitors, because that's going to help a lot. And then I'll probably do a couple wind turbines, which are these right here, the walnut oil mill we still have to do over there. We got that house there to do. Definitely need to get that. But yeah. Mostly, we need to grind levels before we go into here, because we need a grappling hook to go into these places, and when it's flashing red, it's usually really hard. So, we need 500 stamina for this. Yikes, we only have 400. And that one's supposed to be level 5, we're only a level 4. Oh. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. Thank you guys for supporting the channel, let's get into it.
You, sweetie. I respect a man who knows what he wants. We'll see you again, right?
Made up with your brother yet.
Take your pick. I got it all. Good going. Looking forward
he
to your
needs
return.
To apologize first.
Why don't you come by with your wife tomorrow? We can share a meal.
She's not feeling very social these days.
Come by yourself, then. I have some moonshine.
Yeah.
Ugh! Take it out of here! anyone else see that? Oh!
One day, they might just blow up the dam and flood the entire city.
Wow, we spent 31 minutes just getting up there? Yikes. Alright. I see a spot over here we need to get to. Decisions. I can go back this way and get this one, or I can go over here and do this. I think I'll save this for the next video and do that.
Renegades attack the canteen.
Yeah, I might as well go back and get there real quick.
Nowhere safe.
Aiden, you've been around a while. Practically one of us.
Let's see, where is it? Try to get an idea of where it is. Okay, so that tower right next to us.
I hear Matt told his men to leave the island camp.
Alright, let's go find out. Whoa. More. There it is. think I should do a windmill tutorial while doing the campaign questing at some point. It's really not that hard. All you have to do is hold the space bar, or if you're playing PS5, same thing, whatever it takes to jump, just hold it. It's not that hard. I know people are like, it's hard. Well, did you go around and get all the inhibitors? That might help. If you get more inhibitors, it allows you to increase the amount of stamina. The more stamina you have, the easier it is. He's kind of looking at me like, really? Slept off the night. Now we gotta figure out where we're going next. Let's do that one next. I've gotta figure out where it's located. Okay, it says it's on the ground level. This way. Oh dear. Well, I did get a safe spot, so I can try this. This is probably a bad idea to do it during the day, but I'll try it. Okay, so I want to hit fire arrows for this. So on keyboard, you're gonna hold down number 3 as you switch to your bow. You press E and you can switch the stuff. I'm going in here, I'm using fire arrows because they're the most powerful. Probably gonna use a lot of them. Alright, it looks clean so far. Looks are deceiving. Oh crap, it's one of these. So usually when you see fire, that means it's gonna be those, not zombies. Okay, so this one's not so bad to go in. Just bandits, it looks like. If it had a zombie one, like with zombies in here, it would be much worse.
Jack Ma here. Thanks for your help.
It was nothing, sir.
I heard the place you're looking for was destroyed. I'm sorry.
Thanks. But sorry isn't much consolation.
I know, son. But I might be able to help you out. I'll get back to you.
This takes me. This takes me downstairs. Oh, can't see. Turn that shit off real quick. This might be kind of fun. I was able to shoot them from down here. Why did they burn alive or something like combust? Bad as Triple X, they have the Union, and he's using that little pea shooter. That was awesome. Alrighty. Thank you, Bandit. Thank you for your stuff. Oh, I feel it's gonna be one of those puzzle ones. See if there's any stuff up here. Loot is always great. Let's go with that. Whoops. Oh, hi. Uh-oh. Let me turn that back on. As soon as I turn it off, all the zombies start busting. I'm just like, let's turn that back on. It's on for a reason. Let's not turn it off. Alright, looks like I'm going down more. Now you see why I wanted my bow so bad. Takes quick work on this. I prefer long range weapons anytime. I have to use like blades or swords and crap, and I'll use them. But I prefer not to. Please not be one of those puzzles where you have to put a cable somewhere. Please no. Not turn it off because we found out the hard way that those are on for a reason. Oh! There's people over there. Let's go check out the rest of this area before we move over there. Looks like there might be stuff over here. You get the heebie-jeebies inside of a game. Alrighty, let's go check this out. Ooh, stuff. Lots of stuff. Alrighty, let's check this out. Stuff. Opens, baby. Ooh, there's a chest over there. I'm not gonna follow this. Where are you going? I don't think I can jump that. Oh, here I go. Mask sitting there, is that a gun? Where the hell is this taking me? I need to be going downwards, not upwards. Let's hope this is somewhat easy. Not too hard, but doable. Okay, I'm going to want one of these. Oh, it's not a simple toggle. I have to physically sit there and hold it. Oh wow, it didn't make me go for the generation process. Take a look here. Timestamp. I think we have enough time to do one more. I think we can squeeze in one more. And then we'll end this video. I'm trying to keep the videos down to 30 minutes to 40. And we're at 45. I'm hoping the next area is like 5 minutes, but maybe we'll end it right here. Because I don't see a house nearby. Like, I see one here. But this looks like it's not... Yeah, we can't get to that one yet. So, the next house we need to go to is over here. And that's a little bit outside the map. So, yeah, I'm going to end the video here, guys. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Doing all these little side areas. Getting these side houses. If I'm in the middle of a main questing. And I'm being chased by zombies. It's a great place to just kind of sit here real quick. Sleep off the night and get rid of being chased by zombies. You know, it's kind of hard to complete a mission if you're being chased by like 8 or 9 zombies that are very strong. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure support button. I'll see you guys again soon.